on his way down here. He'll be here.
Okay, so they just asked you to wait, hold up for him?
Yeah, we're just going to stand by here. And
okay.
He just showed up.
All right. Yeah. Can you guys show me around while you're waiting?
Sure.
Go up and make.
Yeah.
So show me what you got.
Well, this is the wheelhouse. We got yoke steering here, forward, neutral, reverse.
Yeah.
Emergency brake there, parking brake there. Four different modes of transmission here. Just your regular startup screen, switches, and this is transmission.
The wind out there.
Good. Yeah, I mean, that's something we haven't seen before.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, it's windy. Really
yeah. Okay.
Yeah. We just kind of unhooked the thing straight in.
Yeah. No problem with the waves or anything.
No.
Have you guys been paying attention to the weather?
Yeah, it's supposed to ramp up a little bit, I think.
Let you get some air.
Yeah.
So they went ahead and pumped the AAV schedule forward, or the LCAC schedule forward, so they went ahead and had those guys offload this morning.
Okay. Well, that's one less thing that we have to think about, I guess.
Yeah. And who you got with you here?
Oh, sir. Hi. Arnold.
Arnold? Nice to meet you. Don. Don Gordon.
Mark,
Don Gordon. Nice to meet you.
This is Eric.
Colonel, how are you?
Hi.
Good to see you.
How you doing, Eric?
Yeah, good.
So you're just waiting on anything else here?
There's some O&R guys should be driving over very shortly. They're on their way. These guys, the tow went really well.
Yeah,
so,
good. Yeah.
You know, they made sure they got away.
Surprised everybody. You know, we talked to everybody.
Yeah,
they were like,
yeah.
Well, we'll think about noon, but I'd, you know, give it noon to 1700.
Yeah,
so,
and then we were talking to them on the way around. We're thinking, well, maybe 10:30, 11, and then they got around the corner and go, update. Yeah.
That's all good.
So we're really encouraged.
Yeah, I'm with McWill, by the way. I think
we met on the ship
yep,
the other
yep.
day. Yeah, I was sitting right next to you.
I think these guys were able to get you guys coming in good. But I'll talk to Kyle and see if there's anything else. You know, if he wants it, another one.
Now, if it's not an issue, are you guys still thinking you want to check your route through here?
Yeah, it'd be nice.
Okay.
Yeah, try a couple different approaches, and then we have a real set plan for Friday.
So crossing over a couple of times. Okay.
Yeah, and then really just pick the right place, and they were thinking maybe three runs through to identify their best route.
Okay. All right. Route. Yeah, I'll go talk to the range control. As long as he's comfortable since we were able to pick up a couple of Marines and have them block off the road. So, you know, how many guys want to run? You know, we can have the road guards out ready for you to, you know, go out and come back and stuff.
Oh, look at that thing.
Yeah, great.
It's not training until we got some.